Everyone, thank you for coming to the meeting. I'm Fajar, as an owner of our brand, and today we want to meeting about our brand. And before that, I want to present about our company profile. Our brand is a bakery manufacturer and has started its business since May 2019. Our brand is located in Complex AB4 number 13. At first, our brand was made for consumption, but once the neighbor around there are tastings that are all on direct order to make based on the recommendation of friends and neighbor, then in the end I decided to start this business of making our bread. Start from a try and tested business and only produce when there are orders to date, and now we've been producing up to 100 pieces per day by delivering in 5 big cafes in the city. Next, I will explain the vision and mission of our brand. First, the vision. Our vision is to be one of the best bread producers who become the main choice of consumers by providing the greatest value to consumers and their business partners both in Indonesia. Our mission is to use ingredients that are not too expensive. Our bread will always maintain the production of bread with great attention to taste for the satisfaction of the buyer. So many of me here to the company profile of our bread. Thank you, and who's next? Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Fajar. Hello, everyone. I am Selvi as operational marketing. In this meeting, I will explain the products that we will market and then the marketing strategy. And to share screen. Product and service. First, some of the company separate products, namely one white bread. White bread made from wheat flour and wheat. Bread contain fiber, B vitamins, iron, and other good precursors. White bread can be eaten directly or using butter, chocolate, or fruit jam. This bread has been very popular in consumption by American since 1941 and is now as popular throughout the world. That is why the white bread is very suitable to be our mainstream product, because every home, especially in this modern era, people will really need it for their busy activity. Second product, white bread. White bread is coarse texture bread with a brown color. This type of bread is rich in fiber and its brown color comes from cereal, which is the layer of cell phone in cereal. Lot of fiber content in whole white bread, very good for a diet menu. White bread is widely produced in Australia and America. Young people today really like to eat a lot. It's easy and fast, but they don't want to gain weight. That's why this product should be packaged as much as possible, because it is very popular among young people and parents alike. And third product, I have three cakes. There are several cakes that we launch: Vinetta, red velvet, and cupcakes. About Vinetta, the combination of cake in and ice cream, cake and ice cream, on this cake feels soft and cold, very suitable to be pop, which is among student and office people. Second, red velvet. Red velvet is very famous for its soft cakes. Our products use cheese so that people will be surprised when they see the color is red, but it tastes creamy, because it used the best quality milk too, so that this red velvet is a cake whose marketing is quite selling well. cupcakes. And the last one is cupcake, a soft cake with abundant cream beside being able to be enjoyed while relaxed. Cupcakes are so quite popular to celebrate birthday or other party even. And then bakery marketing strategy step. One, determine the bakery marketing target. In order for the marketing strategy to be conveyed correctly, it requires knowledge of who is the target of bakery marketing. Another benefit of knowing who your target market is in determining the step that need to be taken. For example, some bakeries target consumers to come and shop directly at the place of business. Meanwhile, Kirsten Bakery actually target other business or target consumer as a restaurant, cafe, and other. Two, determine through the media what bakery marketing you want to do. The next step is determine through the media what kind of marketing you want to do for the bakery. For example, by just putting brochure and flyer, making business card, newspaper, magazine, radio, or television, or social media. Marketing through online media is enough to help reach more potential consumer. Several platforms can be used, starting from Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, to having the awareness website or blog for the bakery business. Marketing via social media is considered cost-friendly and is considered more effective because now there are many people who have at least one account on certain social media. Three, set goals or target for the bakery business that you want to achieve. Several things can be considered, such as the number of visitors, target to be achieved at month for the next 3 months, or it could be if marketing is done through social media, how many followers of the bakery business this month, and other. Four, determine the add value of the product offer. For example, cakes that are sold are healthy and low in sugar and calories are quality cakes but are sold at relatively more affordable price even for students compared to competitor. Five, determine the add value of the product offer. To make customer want to come back more often, try creating a loyalty program or a program specifically for loyal customer. Okay, so much discussion from me. If there is anything you want to ask, please ask the end of our meeting so that it can be discussed in its entry. Thanks.
Hello everyone, my name is Ati Agnes. I am in accounting and finance. This time I want to explain about the calculation and the initial capital price of bread. The kinds of bread I will discuss are plain bread, well-wheat bread, vinaigrette cake, and cupcake. The ingredients needs from making plain breads are as follow: wheat flour, powdered meal, eggs, butter, water, and salt. The ingredients needs from making whole wheat bread. Namely breads, flour, sugar, honey, wheat flour, salt, under meat, yeast, and isolated butter. And other ingredients, such as cake, vinaigrette, and cupcakes you can see in the next slide. The initial capital phrase of the breath is follow. The initial capital of it breath is 2,050,000. 2,200,000 with bread. Cake for 2,000,000. Vinetta of 1,000,000. Oh, sorry. Cake for 2,000,000, Vinetta of 400, rose cakes for 1,800,000. So the total capital amounted to 9,450,000. The promotion cost for the flyer was 2,000,000. The show banner of 1,000,000, 2,000,000 advertisement, total of 5,000,000. 1 year less of 25,000,000. A material expenditure amounting to 9,450,000. 1 year employees salary of 50,000,000, a total of 84,450,000. Operational of the first one month names transportation of 400,000, electricity, water, telephone amounting to 750,000. Maintenance of equipment and premise of 500,000. Other cost of 1,000,000. Estimates income. With bread income to calculation it, example 350,000 day times 6,000 equals 2,100,000. In amount this estimates revenue from selling from bread is 25 times 2,100,000. To income is 52,500,000. So the total monthly income $227,500,000. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sabrina from Project Department. Today, I would like to explain it about our breath location and interior design. Deciding where to locate a business has always been important. Location plays a huge role in customer attracting. The best location can increase brand visibility. Location can also influence a business ability to market itself. And good location decision can significantly boost a company long-term performance. If your business address is far away from your target audience, especially if you sell offline, prospects might find it difficult to locate you. Conversely, if you have a city center location or one which is well regarded as a business center, prospects might be more inclined to convert. So I chose Kisa Mount Street, Tangerang. Why I chose Kisa Mount Street? First, centralized in Tangerang City. Second, there are many varieties of food in this area which kept visitor coming. Third, transportation access. Accessibility, it sounds simple, but whether it's accessing new markets, customer, or resources, transportation is crucial for not just your people, but everyone you work with to get around effectively. Fourth, it's a good news for rent just for 1 year, free rent just for 1 year. And finally, this location reaches all people or all the citizen community. Next, market target. In the area of Kisa Mount Street, there is a Buena Vista Vocational High School, 9 State Elementary School, Lead Business Vocational High School, Al Husna Senior High School, Setia Bakti School, Kanan School, Tunas Harapan School, Tangerang Old Market, Office Area, Crunch, Mosque, and Temple. And the transportation access, there are a commuter line, Tangerang Station, Grab and Gojek, and public transportation. Next, interior design example. Our brand wants to create a modern brand, and as it's located within a highway neighborhood, we want it to be soft and welcoming, but at the same time draw inspiration from shabby and chic elements. So this is example for layout interior design for our brand. Okay, this is the end for my explanation. Thank you for your attention.
Hello everyone, I'm Stephanie Christian Yap from Marketing Department, and today I will present about where we can get the image of our promotion. So I want to share screen. So first, for our promotion, I give a slogan for our company. The slogan is happiness for everyone. As our name brand, our brand, it means our product is give happiness for everyone who taste and eat our product. And hopefully this slogan so can be read to customers, so a customer can be attract and visit our store. Wait. For promotion, for our first launching, I have prepared for buy one, get one free for the first 50 customer. And I'm also prepared to, our product is available in GrabFood and GoFood. So everyone who work from home can reach our product. And I'm prepared some promotion in GoFood and GrabFood too. And last, I have a voucher discount, 50% discount for customers for the next purchase. So the customer can be get excited to buy our product. And I have a plan if we are focused in payment method in e-wallet like GoPay, Dana, OVO, ShopeePay, and Genius. And give the cashback for customers so customer can more excited to buy our product because they will get the cashback. And then I'm also not forget about the bank. We also collaborate with BCA. And we are also have an official account in Instagram, Twitter, and fan page in Facebook. So it can help us to give a further information about our product, like our new product or our new store, like that. It can be our media for share our information. And then last, I want to talk about our competitor. We have a three strange competitor. There is My Roti, Mr. Bread, and Happy Bread. They are also startup like us. They have established since 2019, and they have a specialty in their menu. And in average, they have 40 until 50 stores that spread around the Jabodetabek. But because we are new in this industry, my plan is we have to focus to our quality product and service, and also to introduce our product too, because we are new. And also to expand our store in around Jabodetabek. Hopefully we can expand our store out of Jabodetabek too. And I think that is my presentation. And thank you, everyone.
Okay, there is the last for meeting. I would like to bring this meeting to a close with this inspiring quote from Napoleon Hill that says, "Some people dream of success while others wake up and work hard at it." Meaning of this quote is, don't give up just because it is too hard or it takes too much of time or energy. Never bother to fail in doing what you love. It's okay to fail rather giving up. Don't settle for less and keep working until you reach the milestone. And that brings us to the end. Thank you for coming to this online meeting. And I appreciate how enthusiastic you are. And if you have questions regarding the focus of this meeting, please feel free to contact me at WhatsApp or email. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Thank you. Thank you.